Right.
Hello, this is Ernie. I'm going to do a shoe shine for you guys so you can see what I'm doing. I know you've seen a lot of my videos, but here comes another one. So we're going to start at Saddlesville. You know me, I love Saddlesville. So we're going to Saddlesville real good. Make sure they're clean. Okay? And then, we'll wipe them off.
You're doing a good job.
You take all the dirt, whatever, it's on them, and this will give you a good shine. You clean the whole thing. We'll do the next one. Do the same thing to it. Just sell soap. Make sure you get all everywhere you can. Okay. Clean out. Right? Now we'll take the excess out of this little soap. You don't want it to stay because saddle soap, if it dries, it can dry the leather real bad. So this is what you want. And now we're going to put some conditioner. Conditioner takes care of the leather and your shine. So we'll put it all over the boot. Make sure that it's on right. Rub it. Then you never can put enough conditioner. So that's the main thing. You'll hold a little moisture.
I've got to go away from me anyway, so I'm going to
put the brush on. And at the same time, he's getting a good massage.
Yeah. Put me to sleep.
Yeah, so. You guys can do it out there. When you ain't got nobody to do them for you, just watch what all this that I'm doing.
Not
just any man. You'll probably do it to get you going B. Now comes the brush. This is very important. Brush it real good. I know it's been a while since I haven't did a video, but I know that you guys know about my daughter. The daughter in San Antonio waiting for the court keeping contract. She's still waiting. So if you know anybody that wants to go to that kidney, she sure needs one. And my other daughter, from California, she's still in Oklahoma. She's been 21 months. Anyway, what I'm asking is for all your prayers. And I'm planning to go right after this order of this year. Okay? We're brushing them good. All this moisture will go away. You'll make the soul and the heel come out real good. They just made this not too long ago.
There you go.
Once you put it on, you need to wipe it off. That's this. Wipe it off. And I'll give you that nice look. Or even the color is really good. Now, I'm going to go ahead and use paint.
Can you support the color paint?
Yes. You can use any. Any color, just as long as it slides, it comes up the color. This is to bring the shine out. You've got to put it even. The best way to put it is in your hand. If you put it on with the dabber, you put it up, and then it's going to be
great. Take care of that thing, Mr. Holsher.
I'll let you. See y'all later.
Look, it's a trim.
Bye. So I'm going to do exactly what I'm doing. Go come up with a quick shot.
I gotta go get a
phone. I know you guys want me to make videos all the time. You're always asking me. And if I don't, it's because I'm having issues with my daughter. But I'll do as many as I can whenever I can. You don't have to brush. It's a good brush. Just keep brushing. The shine is going to start coming out. Keep brushing and brushing. This is one of the keys to true shine. Coming out a little, it took some time, but it's coming out. How do you think?
It's looking real good. A lot better than it did.
Once you use a conditioner before you put the wax, it helps it a lot from drying. All right. It dries real bad.
Nearly looks brand new again.
We're gonna get you to the dance floor. So if you have any questions on what I do or whatever, don't hesitate to ask me. Because every day I can answer any questions you got. The only thing I'm doing is let you know what I'm making.
She always had kidney problems.
That's nice.
But she was good, you know, she was 26 years old.
This is where the time comes from.
Same with my sister over here. So, yeah, I remember the second one. She was doing Bel Air.
Yeah. I remember her, and it seemed like I saw her working somewhere in town.
In short, he said, Rosas. Rosas.
You know exactly what you're
doing. Rosas.
I think it was there.
Where else did she work? She worked in Chilangas, Mexican restaurant. And she worked in Sonora in two places, but she went to live in another place.
So
okay.
But she stayed a while. She worked with me at the lighthouse too.
Okay. But she's doing okay.
What do you think?
I think it's awesome.
Does it last very long?
It depends. He eats a lot of viruses.
And it affects it.
You'd be amazed at what you can do.
Remember her. Tell her Miss Holsher.
Okay.
Remembers her and thinks about her a lot.
Yeah.
So.
When I saw you, I said,
lasts me a while.
I don't mind helping people at all, whatever I can.
His boots are looking good.
Mm-hmm.
He needed that.
Long time.
Yeah, massage him.
What you going to pay back? We can make this one look like that other one. We'll be all right.
Yeah, doing good then.
Yeah.
You still working there? Actually, I'm at Wall Middle School. I was at Bel Air 14 years, and this is going on. I've been at Wall 3.5. We live out of Wall, so it's like 5 minutes from the house. And
my grandson was going there.
Yeah, you guys are changing.
Oh, okay.
Man, that's charming.
Because they weren't even outside of
Okay.
I know what are you?
He is in elementary. I'm in middle school, so I probably...
Yeah,
we
liked it, and then they
moved
to
Sonora, so they liked it. Yeah. A little bit of water. Okay. This is what we know what it's going to look like. You guys seen the before? And you seen that? I think that's pretty good to go dancing right there.
That is.
We're just killing time.
That's the most important.
It's getting hot in here, though. I take my vest off.
Oh, my girls are
got
coming.
Hot.
And I'll probably make some more videos, but I don't know where. This one I'm doing here is gorgeous. So, I'm here 17 days.
And y'all are coming ready.
My goodness,
Deshaun. Okay, well, I think this is it. And I sure do appreciate everything you guys have done for me and the comics that you've done. Boy, tell her to keep going. I sure thank you. And we'll see you next time.
Awesome.
We're good?